Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Gaming with Egoon.
Cooper's logbook. The Draconis is making a beeline for the full-scale fold weapon. With the Ark on board, we're going after it using some commandeered IMC transport. These widows are fast, but so is the Draconis. Sarah says it's not over yet. This fight's about to go airborne. Sweet! Hey, BT. What weapon is that? What ship is this?
This is Commander Briggs. We have to recover the Ark. The IMC are taking it to the fold weapon on board the Draconis. All ships, flank speed. We have to hit them hard and fast. Briggs out.
Copy that. 6-4 over.
Woo! Here we come.
This is Captain Yaz of the Braxton. We'll provide a support platform.
Enemy squadron in sight. Lock archers. We've got the drop on them. Light them up.
Fox 2. Missile up the rail. Black 1. Black 2. Good hit. Confirm splash on all trail units.
We're coming up on a transport. Just burn past it. We have to catch the Draconis.
So we're flying something like this, I guess.
I got an unidentified bogey at 11 o'clock.
What the hell is that? Anyone got a clear visual?
Negative.
Airborne bogey acquired.
That's a cool fight. Very cool fight.
Visual clear. I've got good tone.
Oh shit.
I got you, kid.
Nice. Right, man.
Barker, nice of you to show up.
You're welcome.
Battleship Malta at 10 o'clock, guarding the Draconis. We can't get past it. Cooper, I need a pilot on board the Malta to secure the deck now.
Commander Briggs, this is Blackbird 6-4. We can get him there. BT, we need a fastball.
Copy that, 6-4. You can do this, Cooper.
Just like before.
Not exactly. There are significantly more variables to throwing between two moving platforms.
Oh yeah.
Welcome to the 6-4, Coop.
Cooper, listen up. We can't take you directly to the bridge. We'll never get past those guns. We'll drop you off at the stern and you'll have to work your way forward.
Contact left.
Cooper, I'm gonna get as close as I can without crashing. Time your jump. Now, go!
Nice jump!
Coming in from out here, Coop.
Clean them up.
Oh boy.
Covering fire.
We got your back.
Commander Briggs, we'll also need your help.
Copy that, Bear. On my way. The bridge is through that hangar over there. Any ideas? Briggs here. What do you need me to do?
Close the door and keep her steady.
He's not thinking. No, no, wait a sec.
Follow me.
All right.
I love this joke.
Well, it's never boring.
Just move your ass, Davis.
Take your marks.
Guy by the stairs.
Tango on the mezzanine.
Shake charges are ready.
Hey, Coop, watch how the 6-4 does it.
Pilot Cooper, are you ready?
Got my target.
Breach it, breach it, breach it!
What's up, guys?
That's how it's done.
6-4, on me. Cooper, get to the captain's console and disable the guns.
Console's up here.
Yeah, yeah.
Cooper, bypass their console. Kill the guns.
Commander Briggs, the Malta is ours.
Copy that, 6-4. Coop, Cooper, you still have control of the bridge. Use your data knife to steer yourself right behind the Draconis. Barker, get BT back to Cooper.
You got it. On my way. Hold on, Tin Man.
All call signs. Clean up hostiles and rendezvous with the Draconis. This is it.
You're heading away from her. Try to line them up. We'll stick to the right.
Yeah.
That's right. The correct heading. Just keep the stick there. Stay.
That's it. You did it. Here's your Titan, Cooper. I'm done babysitting.
Ready to transfer control to pilot.
Cooper will cover you from the rear. Take the deck and get to the Draconis.
Voodoo 1, Viper's on station. Your journey ends here, pilot. The skies belong to me. Nowhere to run. Nowhere to hide. Tally engaging bandit.
Wow, wow.
Oh my god.
Tally engaging bandit.
T7274. Viper is down.
Copy that. Board the Draconis and secure the Ark. We'll prep for transfer.
Cooper, ready for fastball.
Oh yeah, almost.
Adjusting here we go again. For wind resistance. Calculating.
Are we on the enemy ship or not?
the shot.
Come on.
DC, you okay?
Left arm severed. However, I am still operational. This ship is rapidly losing altitude. It is up to us, Cooper. Down here.
Watch out! There's a Titan!
You're approaching the Ark's containment unit. The containment unit is too large to carry. We must improvise. The Ark. Cooper, I need your help. Quickly, we need to get off the ship. We are running out of time.
Landing. Well, with this screenshot, we'll end the video here. Holy fuck, BT, I think you lost some legs or something. So thank you guys for watching another episode of Titanfall 2. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please consider liking and subscribing, and see you in the next video.